guess the guys from Szeged have some train to catch, so we start the talks with the talk from Viktor, who is active in building a hackerspace in Szeged. So with this, I guess the event is over.
First of all, I wanted to wish a happy birthday for you, because we are starting our hackerspace since about a couple of months ago we started. And actually, when I tried to make this presentation, I decided to make it in Hungarian language. And now I have to translate the whole thing, so if there are some typos, forgive me. And sorry for my bad English. I've been in Iceland for 1 year as an Erasmus student, so my English is something like Erasmus English. We are from the hackerspace, from Szeged. And okay, let's start. Our beginning was a Cisco laboratory in the University of Szeged. We had a free mind teacher, and he actually taught us some Cisco networking stuff, and we started to make our own things in this lab. It's like flashing routers with OpenBRT, and doing some IPv6 traffic, and we actually drew this line to the BIGS, the Budapest Internet Exchange graph, like this one, and yeah, so it was fun, and made this community. We started this community, and then we just continued after the university. And then we developed, we moved together, seven of us, to a big 150 square meters house, like a community, and we started to have things and live together. It was the NSH, it's not the NSA, it's like a big yellow house, we call it. And then, not logging, it's looting the net from the neighbors with an Alex board, and so that stuff. And so who we are? We are software developers from Szeged, like these programming languages, system administrators and source analysts. We have some vulnerability assessment stuff to do. And we are lecturers in the university. We teach Cisco, and one guy is teaching cryptography and stuff, IT security, and we are interested in these things now. So we have some CD printing from the engineering department, and OpenBRT and Kali Linux and stuff. So we are in these topics, the SDR, and what are we doing nowadays? It's we are managing our hackerspace and trying to make it more powerful and more like. First of all, we are trying to promote and gather some members, and we are maybe 8 or 15 of us together, and this is the one way, and the other way is things. These administrative projects, like building a website or the construction itself, you will see some pictures from our construction. We have to build our own place, and building the community, and go to meetups and tell who we are, and just gathering potential members who are interested. Okay, how we communicate, shame of us. We use Google Groups and Skype for now. That's an interesting thing is that the developers don't use the internet relay chat.
Yeah.
And we have a wiki. The link is not here. Okay, so we have a wiki site, and we're trying to collect all the projects we are making, or we will make some ideas. And for the project management, we use the Trello. It's quite fast to manage for issue tracking. So the project we have on the wiki page, one guy decided to do to make a time lapse tool, just for I don't know, just for observing the sun rise and sun light and something. I don't really know what he's doing. Another guy have a smart coffee maker. It's like an Arduino-based coffee maker, and it has a nice web page. It's like make me a coffee for me, and it works. And some SDR software defined radio project, and many more. Okay. And what are our future plans? Is like to doing some workshops and teaching each other. I think the education is one of our goal to reach. We are preparing for CTF competitions, and we actually teach in the university things like safe coding and anonymity and stuff that they are not teaching. Okay, this is our hackerspace now, so it's a little bit messy. And maybe we only need some time to make it more comfortable. And for the very, very future, we have plans like creating an organization, a non-profit organization, just to do some, I don't know how to say, competitions there. Or just finding supporters, sponsors to get some stuff to our hyperspace and evolve. And that's our goal. Okay, thanks for watching. And thank you. We have the room, but this one.
Yeah, it's
like, we have the place, but it's looks like this.
How long?
How long? It's like a couple of months ago. We only go there once a week for 1 or 2 hours, so it's like we're wasting time. But that's why we are collecting and gathering and
It's one weekend, man. It's one weekend.
It's one weekend. Okay, it's one weekend for you, just you are invited.
Yeah, tell us which weekend.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, let's go for
it. We would like to invite all of you.
Yeah. What part of the city is your space?
What part of our city? It's like. I don't have any map here now in this presentation. It's an industrial part of Szeged. Czerny High Street. It's not really in the center. It's a bit out here, but it's an industrial place because we don't want to disturb residential people at 2 a.m. And that's why we decided to choose this place. Okay. Any other questions? Okay, thank you guys. We really need to go because our train is moving. Yes, we have 2 more minutes.
Okay.
Thank you very much.